Manchester United are reportedly interested in signing Dutch centre back Denzel Dumfries from Inter Milan. Gazzetta dello Sport have revealed the Italian international has never hidden his desire to try an adventure in England. While both Manchester United and Chelsea are signed to be interested in a move, however, they are not the only ones, with the report mentioning that Inter will hardly be satisfied with an amount of less than 50 million euro. They have a short list of players whom they will target in case Denzel Dumfries does end up leaving an incredible that list contain Dalot, with Dalot contract expiring in 2024 until a new agreement is reached. Then the jury claim they still have a chance. The Red Devil interest in Dumfries could also play around in starting double operation. It's not a smart deal, something that hardly makes sense for United. Manchester United are reportedly interested in signing Dutch centre-back Denzel Dumfries from Inter Milan. Gazzetta dello Sport have revealed that the Italian international has never hidden his desire to try an adventure in England. While both Manchester United and Chelsea are signed to be interested in a mob, however, they are not the only ones, with the report mentioning that Inter will hardly be satisfied with an amount of less than 50 million euro. They have a short list of players whom they will target in case Denzel Dumfries does end up leaving an incredible that list contain Dalot, with Dalot contract expiring in 2024 until a new agreement is reached. Then the jury claim they still have a chance. The Red Devil interest in Dumfries could also play a role in starting double operation. It's not a smart deal, something that hardly makes sense for United.